Okay, guys, this is a quick stop. This was Clyde Barrows' childhood home from Bonnie and Clyde. It was used to be a little service station his parents had. So that is just a quick stop. Rob's scoping it out. Not too much to it now. Yeah, there's a little etching. I'm going to read it with the glare. Barrow's Dad's Gas Station, 1932. I'm in trouble with connections, so service is in and out. Okay, that's it.